Wanna come with me? Ready to go?
Zephyr Station. He said west from here, right?
Wait a moment. Before you go, can you help me out?
Hey, it's Great Uncle Autumn! What's up, old man?
Well, the truth is...
we're in big trouble!
Hey, you're still here!
That's not important right now.
I don't know what we can do.
People in weird masks installed these machines in the forest. I was thinking maybe if you could get rid of those machines.
We're kind of busy.
I implore you, please help our forest.
What do we do?
Please, save our forest!
Where are these machines?
I can get you close to them.
Yeah? Well then, lead the way! Oh, this must be the machine they mentioned.
Oh, something in the air feels weird.
Can you try destroying it? What the? It broke! That was too easy.
Ooh, I hope we didn't just get ourselves into bigger trouble.
Oh, I feel the energy getting weaker.
Whew, that's good then.
Huh? Did you say something?
Anyway, let's go back.
Destroyed the machines.
Yes, I can sense it as well. I see.
Thank you.
bottom.
Ho, 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 ho.
Woohoo!
Do you know, by any chance? Thanks!
Bye!
Are you the...
You're...
So you're the old lady.
Oh!
I'm so scared.
What's wrong? Come!
That demonic appearance. Slithering tongue.
What? I don't know any creatures that match that description.
Please help.
What is this creature you're so terrified of?
What do you think it is? It's a bluff.
What?
Please get those horrid bluffs out of my sight.
We kicked those pluffs away for you.
Oh, thank you. I'm still scared, but...
Are you okay?
I threw my back out moving a crate.
Oh, you should be at home resting if you hurt your back.
Oh, my back.
Oh, what is it?
See those chubby chirls?
They're practically monsters.
Yeah, it's because they've been raiding our crops.
So, you want us to get rid of them?
Melita's out of house and home at this rate. I need them out of my field.
Let's go!
Thank you. I'm afraid you're a bit late, though.
What? Someone?
Okay, can you make sure? I'm sure you can catch up to her.
Let's go! Is that the fine young lady she was talking? No, don't tell me!
Hmm? Oh, Clue! It's you! What brought you here?
We're here only because the mayor lady asked us to, okay?
That's too bad.
What? Oh, you're kidding me!
Oh, yay! Hey, I've got an idea. I'll let you take care of this one. But...
The heck are you talking about? That's even worse! Say something, will ya? Wait, don't tell me! Hold on! Can you sell me out like that? Ah, forget it. Let's get back to Swift Solutions right up.
Swift Solutions? What? Don't tell me you guys are leaving me out. Take me with you. No.
No way!
Please, Clue.
But only up to Swift Solutions. Then you.
Hooray! Let's go.
There you are. And you found the young lady, too.
Of course. No time to lose.
I was wondering if you could take care of one more thing. If you can handle this as well.
Really? Then we would...
Go find the owner of the ranch down yonder.
Calm down, buddy.
How are you? Sorry about that.
What's got you so upset, mister?
Some outsiders showed up and threw a big tantrum. Spooked some of my lapakas and they ran away.
We'll take care of it for you.
What? Why are you deciding for us?
But you guys were gonna do it anyway, right?
Well, I get.
Now, that's what I like to hear.
Ha ha ha! It's just picking up a few lapakas.
You're so much better than the other outsiders I've had to deal with. As thanks, I'll give you something that I grew here on the ranch myself.
Okay, let's go back.
Me too, me too!
Help!
What?
That sound came from over there.
I think my brother's in great danger.
Your brother?
It sounds like my brother.
Save him! Let's go!
I'm fine. Just a little shocked is all.
What happened? You saw monsters?
We're in trouble. There are monsters in the well. They can get into the city.
What do we do if that happens?
Can you defeat the monsters in the Southern Heartland well?
Looks like we just got swept up again.
But we can't turn them down.
Okay, okay. Chloe, you should stay here.
So dashing, Clue. You're so cool!
Wait, don't you think that these monsters...
We should figure out which weapon...
I prepared something just for this occasion.
Pleasure to meet you.
Ha-ha! I have a lot of tricks up my sleeves. This is the Great Southern Heartland Well. We should go in first. Should be enough. This energy. I think we need to go deeper in. Happening.
Get your hands off me!
Oh, wait! Did you hear that? Someone's coming this way!
Hide!
Let me go! Let me go!
Do be careful with our honored guest. You really shouldn't treat him so roughly.
You think you can kidnap the King of Evermore and live to tell the tale?
My deepest apologies, Your Majesty, but you should be worried about your own safety.
Hold it! Hey, hey! Stop right there!
What the... Where did they come from? Isn't anything happening? Oh, damn. Well, fine. Let's see how you handle feats.
What the monster?
Thank you. But who are you two?
We were helping out the well foreman.
I see. Well, I'm...
The King of Evermore, right?
I'm King Lucilian. I must return to the castle.
Oh, can you make it back on your own?
We
can take you there.
But...
Ah, yeah, I get it. We would have done something to you already if we wanted to.
You're not wrong, but...
Make your choice, but make it quick.
Then, please.
Let's get moving, then!
Wait, it'll take too long that way. There's a secret passage over here.
Really? Well then, lead the way!
Monsters!
All right, leave it to us!
Hold on!
What?
You have to tread carefully.
What's such a dangerous contraption?
We just have to watch our step.
This is going...
Watch where you're walking.
Another trap!
If you know how, it's connected directly to the cup.
Okay, let's get out of here then! Oh, if there are any.
Fortunately, that's.
Really? Oh, let's go!
We must find Lucilian, protect his majesty and take them.
Yes, captain.
Wait, Adelian, these people saved me.
Excuse me?
He really is?
I really am the King of Ever.
Great! Now you guys have to hear us out.
Pleasure to meet you. Pleasure to meet you.
Mmm. nice timing. Quick!
Huh? What's the matter?
I thought you were here on Swift Solutions business.
What? Oh, who cares if we saw the errand beforehand or not?
Well then, let's begin the work right away.
Wait, I forgot the details of the errand.
Getting rid of the monsters.
Oh, yes, now I remember.
Anyway. It's not that I don't trust you guys or anything, but...
You say that, and yet your words reek of distrust.
Well, can you show me your equipment first?
What's that got to do with the errand?
We don't want any more trouble, you see.
You don't trust our skills?
I'm sure Swift Solutions sent adventurers who are fit for the job.
Sir, you don't trust us at all.
It's not like I can have a go at sparring with you right now. Wait!
What? Of course not! How's that? Can you trust us to do the job now?
I don't think I'll need to send someone to collect your bodies later.
We can defeat monsters with our bare hands.
Please don't go and do such a stupid and reckless thing.
Let's go!
I apologize for not trusting you from the outset.
You can distrust us all you want, as long as you pay us.